Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our campaign of EU4 with the Incan Empire. We have some problems with our merchants. We have to revoke the land now because else we'll have a disaster. So what did we want to take away? This one as well. And now we are... Wait, what? Ah, okay. So now the disaster is gone, we just have to take care of these two rebel stacks. And then wait until the burghers try to like us again. At least it can't go. It can't get worse from here. Yeah. Anyway, this was terrible. Ah, yes. No, stop. Explore South China Sea, South Indian Ocean. You take this guy and do some exploration in the South China Sea and... Are you? No. You. Council mission. Protect trade in Brazil, I believe it was. Let's see. It would have been better if we'd... if we'd captured some places in the Caribbean and... Could we have a place in the Caribbean? We could make this our center of trade. Caribbean would be great because our trade routes would go there. Probably not Brazil, but even Brazil we could send there from Ivory Coast up there. Oh, let's just stay like that. That's okay, probably. So, how about now? Do we have that guys? Yeah, improve relation guy is good. Let's take this one. Come on. First particularist's gone. Really, we lose some money because we give subsidies to Brazil and to Colombia because we want them to do some come on, you can do this. Just do some colonies here. Wait. What did I do? Did I just retire him? Instead of taking... Oh, I'm so stupid. Really don't need the colonial range. No, you shouldn't build troops with the money. You should... Colonize, come on, you can do this. Are you going somewhere? You're going to Kichas. Let's fabricate the claim here. This will be done soon. When it's done, we will try to get it with the rest. Oh. Stop. What great oracle do we? Let's do this one. Gain stability and prestige, that's great. Really? Can we do such things as well? Targets military recruitment. We'll reduce the size of our British spy network by 80 sword discounts, so... steel maps... Why not? How about Australia? 4? One province in California, really? Probably we'll have to have troops in the vicinity. And we have some explorer down there at the time. 25 regions in the Moluccas. I think Moluccas was the most. South China, just 9. South Chinese Sea. South China Sea we can do ourselves. Okay, Moluccas was 25, this was 15. In Indonesia. Let's take the Moluccas. Why not? Nah. What? What if they don't start to? Do stuff like that, and we cancel the subsidies at least there. Probably subsidize Portugal. They seem to be more willing to do such things. So, do we have a second region now with, yeah, we have even 3 regions, but we need more to embrace manufacturers. Let's see where it is, where is it now, in Lima, Tucume and Tumbes, so probably we should change this also in advancement. 14, 46, 70. Yeah, that's soon to be done. 6, 5, 5, 14, 6, 5.6. Should we do it like here also? No, but here. Probably here. 5.7, 14.2. That's quite okay. could also do some development. No, not culture. Development, there it is. So where is this? Down here. We probably don't have any. Montevideo is also like there. There is Montevideo. Colonia, Salto, Uruguay. Sergip. Like, how about here? In Gosh, 4, 10, 14, and 8.75. If we encourage development, nah, probably not. The burghers are so pissed at us. One and they are farther ahead, so probably in Pernambuco if we'd encourage development here. Let's just do as many clicks as we can. Which is about half, no, not half, but better. No, it's Merchants Guild. This was not good. Should have taken Alagoas. Alagoas. Excellent. So, how about Chiquitos? Nope. Oh, fire. Recall. Where next? Ah, yay! They did some settlement down there. That's great. That's great. These two we like to take, and probably this one as well. I don't think that these will do some there is someone. Hey, that's great. It's not here and not here. Oh, but here is also someone. Uriel da Gama. Great. Great, 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 great. So we will keep these to them. But we could take these two. Probably even that one. Or I'm not sure. Will he stop doing this colony if we take this one as well? We probably let him keep this one. Just take these two. He doesn't need it anyway. So let's send here our next colonists. How about down there? Come on, English, you could do this as well. I know you can. Just do some colonization down here, because we can't do everything by ourselves. So after this, this and this is colonized, Colombia won't be any help for us. And can we do war with Colombia again? No, we can do war with Colombia. No, 1661. Okay. Take this guy. Let's do some war with you. Don't have any we don't have any don't have any cannons with you. This is stupid. I mean, we don't need the cannons, probably. Well, probably we do need them. Stupid disease outbreak. Stop it. Probably don't need that anyway. We just want these two and nothing else. No transfer trade. War reps. I mean, they don't have that much money. Oh, 14 ducats. 40 ducats, but still, we want a short truce because we want to take away some part of their land fast. So let's do this and let's be done with it. are probably Portuguese guys. No, this is Portuguese Brazil. Interesting. We could do some war here again, just for the fun of it. Hey, England! Yay! Great. Ah, wait a bit. We can do something about here, can't we? Yes. We can put a fifth culture. We can promote the fifth culture. Yay! Excellent. And we got you. It's part of the Christian faith. So let's see. Tonkawa is up here, isn't it? Yeah. Can it be that they have the... Yes, they have no edict with you, because there are some other places. Here is Guavaria. Ugh. Caracas. We do Caracas already, yes. This will take 17 months. That's great. That's a time we can work with. So... let's make this into a state. Can you show me this province? Gua... we are... it's here. Okay. Two, three, four. Let's recall you and send you here. Ooh, invest money to gain admin power or gain ducats. Ooh. 1,300 ducats is a lot of money. 50 admin is not so much. Yeah, let's take the money. We just don't do anything with the money because I really would like to get the institution soon. How much will it cost? Go away. We are now at 4 provinces with 8.1%. 1, 2, 3, 4. This one is also rather fast. No, this one. 60%. Even percent. So when Quito gets it, we probably can take the thing. So let's. Yes. Black news indeed. And we have a new ruler. And we have a new heir who is also okay, I believe. So let's explore South Chinese coast. And you explore South Indian Ocean coast. Where is this Guayra? Guayra. Like where? Oh, there it is. So just take this guy, go up there, and how about you giving me another general? Wait, what? Did we? We probably again did some development. Ugh. I'm so stupid. I'm so stupid. So stupid. So stupid. I'm really dumb. Estates. So merchants, where are you? Go away. Do we have some things we don't want them to control, like grain regions or gold regions? that's okay. There is grain, but this is... What about this region? Nah. How about here? Cocoa, sugar, fish. Where is gold? Just take away this region from him. Tropical woods. We are tolerant. We don't want to be tolerant. We want to be a fanatic because we want to gain. Ready? Some harsh treatment here. No, but we have a lot of troops in Louisiana, so it's okay. They can take care of this problem. Even if they yay, Portugal, you are so great. I really love you. Yay, England, you're great. They will learn to love me in time. All Quechua provinces in Inca will receive +2 unrest for 5 years. Yeah, what can we do? Oh, wait. Why didn't you... Okay, we will stop here for today. Next time we will see each other again, I hope. Until then, see you, bye.